Good morning.
How you doing today?
Good. I am here for a promotion today.
Promotion? Good luck.
Charles, so you finally decided to join the workforce today with the rest of us?
Yeah, I'm here every day at 8 o'clock.
Mr. Jones, I've been here since 7.
Definitely not early. What I'm gonna need you to do is I need the police report from last week on my desk in about an hour.
No problem, I'm on that right now.
Take initiative, Dave. Charles, you need to take notes from Dave.
Really? You know I was supposed to do that police report.
I need some time. I'm trying to work on my marriage. Come on, man. You know I love Skylar. She's been paying her tuition for the past 8 months.
I know. Let me call you back, okay?
I'm a mother of 10 going back to school to study business law at Wayne College Community College District, a highly disciplined school with excellent professors who really know their stuff. If they can help me reinvent myself, I know they can help you. Wayne County Community College District, making change in our community.
What's going on with you? How's the wife and kids?
Oh, we good, man. I've just been working a lot. What's up with you?
You know, same old. Exciting all these multi-million dollar deals.
Yeah, when you gonna slow down and get you a girl, man?
I don't know. I'm trying to work on something, but what's that? Is she in the middle of a whole bunch of mess?
Hey, let me call you back.
All right.
Bullshit. Is that my wife and my friend? Fuck this.